wrote in the summer of 1956, sitting on the fenders of my green 42 Chevy. And we took it back up to the Hub Cafe where the band was going to be. And there was Leon Barnett sitting there, our guitar player. And then we sung it for him. And he got out of his 49 Buick, got his Les Paul Gibson. I said, why don't we do this? And he came up with the arrangement on it. And so the three of us are credited as writers on this song that turned out to be my most popular rockabilly track across Europe. So here goes. Did you tell me that you love me? Did you tell me that you care? Did you tell me that you wanted, wanted me to be there? Well, come on back to me, my baby. Come on back home to me. Come on back. Make me happy. Make one happy day. What did you tell me that you love me? Did you tell me that you care? Did you tell me that you me all alone, my darling. You left me without a care. But now I want you more than ever, more than I should ever get. So come on back to me, my baby. Come on back home to me. Come on back. Make me happy. Make one happy day. What did you tell me that you loved me? Did you tell me that you cared? Did you tell me that you wanted, really wanted? Yeah.